Festac. Ariya. Festac. Ariya. Festac. Ariya. Festac. Ariya. To push away our cultural heritage from us. Now that these borrowed civilizations has been pushed aside just because we are staging the Second World Black Art Festival and Culture, let us be proud of our culture forever. The people we copied before the first act made us look foolish, but they are not wise either. They made us feel that we and our other black brothers and sisters of the world are not modern or civilized. They made us believe that we had no culture and all that we did was uncivilized and uncultured. They tried to change our outlook. We started to put on trousers and shirts. Some of us started to speak in borrowed voice, become black brothers and sisters. Must be ourselves. Even some of our highly placed people that live in reservation areas no longer want to eat ever. Kuku, Amala, and Inyo, they always feel like taking chips and sticks. They want continental menus always. But fact still remains that they are Africans. We are Africans. We are black people. that people place, be proud. Be proud of black music. Education does not say you must not go African. Education does not say you must not listen and buy black music. Wake up now and act, you black brothers and sisters. The more you go on African, the more the whole world symbolizes you as black man. Black people, please be proud and good. It is good to be black. Black is beautiful.
Shake on the wall.